啲聲嚟聽下先啦。How's everyone doing this morning? Good. Welcome to the HKT Zone at eVillage, and thank you very much, everybody, for joining us today. So, of course, HKT is the sponsor of the greatest events in town.
相信都非常之期待，同我一樣都話心情非常之雀躍啊！咁而咧都可以過嚟同我哋一齊睇啦。咁但係咧喺有嘢睇之前咧，咁首先同大家介紹一下先啦。
So just a little bit of intro about what's going on today.Of course, you can explore the activities from HKT CSL 1010 Smart.
咁剛才咧，佢哋亦都有同我哋温馨提示嘅。咁陣間大家咧要做一做一個評判啊？點解咧？就因為咧，佢哋係不能夠走去咧搞呢一啲按鈕嘅，因為咧。你一領咗嘅的話咧，其實佢踩落去嘅鬆緊度就唔一樣噶啦。咁可能容易咗，可能難咗啦。咁但係咧，就千祈唔好掂佢喎。OK， 好 ，Pioni 呢邊 OK 未啊？你平時有冇踩單車嘅你？
好少。
OK， 咁我哋終於有機會俾你踩60秒鐘嘅單車。記住啊，嗱，千祈唔好撳其他掣啊。咁陣間咧，大家就專心住踩，同時咧，呢個其實可以做一個 reference 嘅。但係咧，其實你真正嘅分數喺上面，我就特登唔俾你睇嘅。咁其實咧。係啦，我就話其實佢係一個 rough estimate 嚟嘅啫，咁到最後可能你發個評牌咧，可能其實你其中一個已經贏咗噶啦。好啦，咁我哋準備好未啊？我一齊數3、2、1，好唔好啊？準備，3、2、1，開始。好啦，其實咧，大家見到啦，其實一開始咧，大家咧一開始都係哇，好似搏曬老命咁咧，好似咧。前世被踩嘅單車咁啊！你見到係你見到隔離 Selina 都話快成條街，但係唔緊要，其實你45秒啊，你全速前進咧，我可以話俾你聽咧，你個體力只會消耗得嚴重地快。因為頭先咧，我 warm up 嗰時候我玩咧，我以為自己即係有咩問題啫，後生喎踩下先，但係先發覺咧，其實約到10秒鐘之後已經冇力啦，已經所以已經力竭啦。咁你已經見到啦，其實呢度咧好似佢哋個距離咧已經漸漸咧拉近咗啦，喺不知不覺地，我哋 Pioni 呢一邊。其實楊玲行咗都咗19秒咋，你可以撐快啲。好啦，咁我哋呢度會覺得好浮華啦，因為個楊玲嘅箭嘴咧爭少少，但係真係車爭咁多嘅咧。最緊要咧，係就你睇下上面嗰個積分咧，咁大家就可以話到俾你聽係邊邊。我會幫你哋嗰邊打氣咯，好唔好啊？你哋嗰邊會邊個嘅咧？俾睇，冇嘅。
加油！
加油 ！OK， 阿左，我哋睇下，誒，呢邊啦 ，Selina 邊人？再俾啲掌聲有冇啊？好 ，Pioni 啦，下次你中意咧再接再厉啊！記住啊，我哋呢兩日咧都會一路啦，我哋都會有呢遊戲啦。咁全日咧嘅頭3名咧，我哋都會頭先上述講嘅獎品嘅。Thank you very much， 恭喜曬，恭喜曬，可以影一張贏嗰隻相先，好，恭喜曬。好啦，咁大家啦，咁如果頭先啦冇聽清楚，亦都同大家再講多次啦。So for today, we will actually pick out 3 lucky winners. This game will be actually going on all day long today and tomorrow. So please feel free to join us because for the winners, we have a pair of tickets that's going on the Ferris wheel for you and your loved ones as well as for the garage tour. 咁啦，頭先亦都話啦，獎品相當之豐富啦，就係因為我哋會有2張摩天輪嘅ticket 啦，俾大家同埋大家心愛人啦，可以上去上面啦，可以浪漫一番噶。咁另外咧就有聽日10點鐘朝頭早嘅 garage tour。咁亦都係咧獎品其中之一樣嘢㗎，咁所以咧可以咧買一又可以送一啊，幾好。咁好啦，希望咧大家可以 enjoy 啦，我哋喺度有嘅各式各樣嘅攤位啦。咁見到左邊咧，我哋亦都有可以咧做一啲自己嘅一架模型車啦，咁可以帶翻去咧就係一個 souvenir 㗎。咁另外啦，我哋接住落嚟咧亦都會有好多唔同嘅一啲遊戲啊，或者一啲唔同嘅機密公式，但係暫時我哋賣住關子先㗎。咁所以咧亦都想同大家講啦 ，I hope everyone enjoy the game here at HKT Zone. It's time for the next event, and that is the Robert's the DevBot test, that is followed by the next session of Meta Innovation Hours. So stay tuned and we'll come back soon. So earlier today, I promised everybody that we do have a very special guest that's coming in today. 好啦，咁我而家首先介紹佢邊個先。So coming up is Mr. Daryl Ouyang. So he's just here. Actually, I think just got here 2 minutes ago. So just a little bit about him. What is so special about our local special guest? He's from the 2015 GT Asia Series. He's the champion. And he's a 3 times with Cloud, the Grand Prix GT race winner. So that his name is Daryl Ouyang. Let's put our hands together for him. Let's welcome our racing hero.咁頭先我就話啦，我哋今日有一個特別嘉賓啊，唔該曬你，我當然係我哋咧本地嘅英雄啦。頭先我就話咧，2015年 GT 亞洲系列賽咧嘅總冠軍咧就係3屆啊，澳門格蘭披治大賽 GT 賽嘅冠軍嘅歡迎就係歐陽日希啦。 我哋俾啲掌聲好唔好啊
？Thank you.
咁之後其實咧，我想問一問，因為我都係即係我自己都好中意睇賽車嘅。咁我知道咧，其實你10月8日啦，其實2:30就係呢、這個就係呢個底特律嘅電動汽車圈速示範嗰度咧，咁就駕駛咧第一次啊亮相香港啊，咁咧就電動車廠咧就係呢個電動車廠商咧，大家唔知道有冇聽過？其實英文咧係叫做 Detroit Electric 一個 Limited Edition 嘅 Two Seat Pure Electric Sports Car 嘅。咁咧喺呢個兩座位嘅電動跑車裏面咧，呢、這個哇好厲害喎、哦！做咗 SP01 裏面喺中環呢個賽道啦，我知道你做啊。全場最快的圈速喎，大家想知道其實佢點樣做出嚟嘅？知道大家想知道同我舉手。Yeah, I know, so okay, I'll say that in English because I know somebody like probably don't know what I just said. So I know on October 8th at 2:30 p.m. So Daryl right next to me, he will be the first to test drive the Detroit Electric's limited edition, the 2-seat pure electric sports car, the SP01, in a challenge to set the best lap time for the Hong Kong circuit. Now we're going to ask, how is he going to do it? 快同我哋講你點樣做嘅。
Well, actually, I just 我啱啱揸完嘅車啦，咁啊個感覺係非常之好啦，因為喺個賽道咧，架車，而且我自己咧係好少揸電動賽車嘅，呢個我第一次試嘅，咁呢個而家香港嘅賽事嘅特色都係電車啊嘛，
係啊，
咁我揸嗰時咧都係要 feel 翻個感覺啦，攞感覺。即係電動跑車係點樣咯？所以我覺得車反應非常之好啦，
同埋
個速度咧，個直路都去到170公里嘅，所以車都係非常之快嘅。
170公里，但我想問一下咧，其實因為我自己對於咧，即係揸呢啲咁快嘅車，我自己就冇咁快反應嘅。但我想問一下，其實對你嚟講咧，其實揸到最大嘅分別係啲乜嘢嘢？同一般即係我哋入油嘅車。
跟住反而個車嗰、那個、那個、那個 steering 個感覺，譬如轉彎啊、剎車啊嗰啲地嗰啲位置唔係話係好唔同嘅，但係 of course 嗰個力咧係嗰個電車嗰個 experience 咧係好大分別嘅，因為起油嘅時咧，反而個反應係仲快過普通車嘅。
哦，即係你
個 acceleration 出彎嗰時係好快嘅，出彎嗰時
貼背嘅，即好似0-100嗰感覺，好似眨眼就到咁
樣。係啱啱。
哇！想攞住厲害啦，我哋俾啲掌聲好唔好啊？我哋同佢打氣喎，記住啦，咁聽日啦就係啦，佢就會咧幫我哋咧，就2:30嘅時候咧就上嚟加油啦。咁另外一樣啦，我就想知道咧，其實嗱，你見到我哋兩架單車啦，其實你知係做啲乜嘢㗎？
我頭先見到啲小朋友喺度踩緊
嘅。好啦，不如俾貼士你啦。嗱，呢個咧就叫做 Let's Power Up Challenge 嘅 ，So basically you have to gear up by not。doing anything but hopping on the bike. We need your physical strength. 咁而家咧咧就不如我哋咧請一位幸運兒咧，就可以咧同阿 Daryl 咧一齊可以玩呢個賽道王者遊戲。喂，睇下邊個可以威贏佢嗱。我知你揸車勁啫，但你踩單車你未必勁嘅喎。嗱，邊個自問踩單車好鬼快嘅 ？Who wants to race against Daryl? Because we know he's really fast on the track.But who wants to race against him on the bike? Okay, let's count 1, 2, 3. Everyone, help me pick the fastest person. 工作人員麻煩幫我揾一下邊個舉手最快啊 ？Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. 邊個最快？我頭先見到，工作人員見到邊個最快啊？我就見到係呢個女仔。Beat you, but you were like second, but she beat you like by one. Okay, 你叫咩名啊？你好開心喎、啊、你。
Esther，
hello
Esther， 我哋邊個 Esther 打起先？你都寫好開心。
哦，好，我恭喜你同蘇局長影咗張相。OK， 好，咁我哋嗱，不如咁啦，我哋開始之前咧，喺仲未有任何火藥味之前，不如我哋影翻張相先，兩個賽車手握手先。
Must make it clear， these bikes are just like the stationary bikes we see in the gym. However,
有兩樣嘢千祈唔可以掂。第一就係你呢個掣 ，OK？ Please do not adjust this in front of you because I would consider this cheating. Because if this, I know you wanted to touch it, and then the other one is this one because you might fall off the bike. So don't touch it. 前面呢個唔好掂。咁咧見到呢個參賽者咧都差唔多啦 ，OK？ 只腳攝咗入去啦，咁我閃開一邊先。咁大家咧嗱幫。呢一邊嘅嗱，呢度咧係 Player One 呢一邊咧，咁啊，大家幫呢邊打氣，俾啲聲嚟聽下先啦。喂 ，Esther 呢邊話跳少啦 ，OK， 我哋嚟多次，1、2、3。好啦，咁另外 Daryl 嗰邊為 Daryl 打氣喎。好啦，咁我哋數3聲咯，一齊數 ，Let's count from 3 to 1 ，OK。
around the corner at the end, so we'll just cheer for them. 60 seconds. 1, 2, 3, go! Okay, now just a little bit about it. Now the cars are only for kind of reference because sometimes if their scores are really close, it might look like a tie, but it really isn't. It will reflect on the score. Because this game will go on for 60 seconds. I thought I was really fast at the first 20, but then after I thought I gave it too much. I'm kind of scared now. Would he use all his strength right now? Tomorrow he's gonna feel a little bit sore when he's on the track. I'm a bit concerned, but I think he should be okay because usually for car racers, they have to stay in quite good physical shape for their races as well. Like, you know, like, this game, we haven't taken it into consideration. Like, actually, men and women are a little bit different. So, this time, Esther is just a little bit. Alright, let's put our hands together for Daryl. So, let's give him a hand. Thank you. Thank you. Esther is also very good. For a girl racing against a guy, actually within a 300 point difference is quite good. So, you're not too far off. Well, everyone, show up. First of all, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Daryl. Thank you, Esther. Thank you very much. Okay, now just a, yes, you can race him in person after. So thank you very much, Daryl.
Thank you very much.
How was it?
It was a little bit tiring.
It is quite, but you're quite lucky because the sun's kind of gone down. I tried it this morning and it was really hot. Okay, so I know we have the other booths over there. We got one over here where you can actually play the Formula E with your fingers. If anyone wants to challenge him, there's a game over there. I know you missed it just for this one, but you can actually join us for that one as well. Thank you very much once again. We hope to see everyone again very soon. And just as a gentle reminder, our games and everything will still be going on until 7 p.m. I believe. 咁大家咧其實唔好太失望喎，因為我哋咧仲喺呢附近嘅攤位遊戲咧都會擺到咧今晚7點鐘啊。咁所以大家如果未有機會玩嘅的話咧，可以把握咧最後嘅機會㗎。再次感謝大家，我哋下次再見，拜拜。